I cannot support the nomination of David Barron. Even if the administration releases a dozen Barron memos, I cannot support Barron. The debate is not about partisan politics. I have supported many of the president's nominees. The debate is not about transparency. It is about the substance of the memos. I cannot and will not support a lifetime appointment of someone who believes it is okay to kill an American citizen not involved in combat without a trial.